Caves also. These drops are going down, 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 and make inside in the sand. So on the top level is the limestone, in the middle is the sand, and on the bottom is clay. The clay make it happen that the water cannot go deeper down. So it goes just there. And all of the stones, all of them inside, they have holes like that. These are from the raindrops going down. And around them, like in the pearl, in the shell, around them, the limestone makes circle, till down, and till the clay, actually. And the water go out. In this 50 million years of history, it's happened like that. That the sea, which one was on the top level here, goes slowly down where the present, in the present days. This, all this sand and limestone go above the water, and they were on the wind side here, and the wind blow the sand away.
And when you say the sea, Steve, how many meters we now put on the sea?
Not more than probably 50, 55, 60. The sea was till Sofia, man. Till Sofia.
Okay.
Half of the top mountains was in the sea, which are much more dark.
And you can see these are parts of the